This is being treated as a terrorist investigation.
One day after the deadliest terrorist attack on American soil since 9/11, President Obama says that the massacre appears to have originated here on American soil.
This is certainly an example of the kind of homegrown extremism that all of us have been so concerned about for a very long time.
Authorities are learning more about the gunman, 29-year-old Omar Mateen, who was born in New York to Afghan parents. But at this point in the investigation, officials say there is no evidence to suggest that Mateen was directed to carry out Sunday's attack by a terrorist network.
There are strong indications of radicalization by this killer and of potential inspiration by foreign terrorist organizations.
Now, the FBI says it's been tracking Mateen since May 2013 after disturbing reports that he was claiming his family had connections to Al-Qaeda and that he had a desire to martyr himself.
And over the next 10 months, we attempted to determine whether he was possibly a terrorist, something we do in hundreds and hundreds of cases all across the country.
As for the victims and family members, it will be a long road to recovery. The attack left 49 people dead and another 53 injured. Some are still in grave condition. The LGBT community and the city of Orlando are coming together to denounce the attack and support one another.
Our message is, do not give in to terrorism having the last laugh. We will never, ever, ever support terrorists winning on American soil.
In Orlando, I'm Diane Gallagher reporting.